jumbo line, a crawfish pie, and a filet gumbo.
Howdy, I'm Catherine with David Gardner's Jewelers, and today I'd like to ask the Aggies, what food could you eat your body weight in?
So I gotta eat 295 pounds or something. I'm trying to make myself seem slim right now. I'm 295 right now.
No.
No.
Crawfish, every time.
I'm gonna go with crawfish too. I'm from Louisiana, so crawfish.
No, I'm from Louisiana.
Wings. Love me some wings. Garlic Parmesan. Oh man, get that all day.
Hot wings.
Cold stone ice cream. Chocolate with brownies.
I could probably go for a medium ribeye.
A medium ribeye?
Yeah.
Kiwi?
Yeah, I could eat it all day. Yeah.
Chicken fried steak.
Probably french fries, honestly.
I have an obsession with french fries.
Corn dog casserole?
Oh, no, just corn dog straight up.
Corn dog.
I gotta go with sushi.
Sushi?
Yeah.
Sushi?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Let's go.
I would eat Mexican food all day, every day, when and whatever. I love Mexican food. It's just, I don't know why. I think maybe it's from living in Arizona, but I love Mexican food.
Chinese food. Orange chicken, blue chicken, yellow chicken. Nah, I'm playing, but anything, fried rice, all that.
We'll have big fun on the bayou.